Tonight, the FBI is trying to track down more possible victims of a child pornography suspect. Jose Zafra was arrested last month in Westchester County for exploiting children. Investigators say he tricked girls as young as 9 years old to send him explicit videos. The FBI is now urging victims to come forward.